Okay, so we are back with 100 Baby Challenge. We're still at 21 babies. She is pregnant, so she has a baby on the way. I think she is in her third trimester. Last time I was playing, I just could not wait. I had to get dinner done and stuff, so I had to cut it a little short, but oh my god, look at it. She's going into labor. Let's go. If I had just waited a few minutes. Have baby at hospital, and we're enjoying. I don't remember who the baby's daddy was. I know he was the last one. We're just gonna go. He'll tell us. I think it was Ryo. Ryo. He's super blonde. Oh, it's 222. Make a wish. I actually don't know what 222 means. But I know it's like the angel numbers or whatever they call them. So hopefully something goes good. Okay. I gotta pull up the baby. Name Genie.
Anna Diola. Scufa.
I can't talk right now. I'm at the hospital. Everyone's dying. We have to check it. I do apologize if I'm sniffly. I literally cannot go outside right now because the ragweed or whatever in the fields. Literally, I'm stuffed up the second I walk outside, and I had to go outside to get my dog. So my allergies are like killing me right now. Come on, check in. Check in. Check in. Princess is almost. Ooh, somebody aged up. Who aged up? Of course, Lucia aged up before Christiana. We thought that was gonna happen. Okay, now we gotta just follow her.
Dasip Wespinay.
Zambo!
My daughter's mad I cut her off. I don't know.
Crooge umbix. Shupaza Huh.
Oh, duh. Babe named Genie. Here we come. I have it right here. I just gotta start filling it in. Okay, last name is Woods. It's gonna be, I'm gonna say a girl. Yes, it worked. I said girl and it came out as a boy. Yes. Okay. So, Garrison. Still no twins. Ryo, yep.
Ebony.
Thought we had a boy,
Oh,
finally. Okay. See, I just have to say I want a girl because I've been saying I've been wanting a boy this whole time, and every time I said that, I got a girl. So I say I want a girl, and I get a boy. It just works like that. Finally. And it's actually showing the baby and letting me cuddle.
Hagirachu.
The baby's like, I don't know who you are, and I don't want anything to do with you. I have to move on to another guy now.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Why are they keeping them out here for right now? Oh, come on. I'm gonna have to have somebody clean this up. It was her. Now see, I'm trying to get her to be a student, which she was all up there, but she just hasn't done her homework. So Lucia is gonna age up first, because she's already an A student. No.
Zimzay, Blaine!
Baya!
Aura!
And then after that, she has to cook a cake. So people can get on the bed. So you know, who are we gonna invite over? Am I running out of people? He's dead. I'm seriously running out of people. Jesse Garrison. Yes, we just named somebody Garrison, so I think it's... We gotta invite him to hang out. Fine, I'm not even gonna read it. Doesn't need a job.
Yes.
Tag, tag.
Ooh, he's in a flirty mood too. Who's her daddy? It's him, yes. Let's invite him over for the party.
Oh, boom! Fumu, Quazaru, Jongi, Jarb!
Okay, Google. Get a number between 1 and 12. She's evil. 9.
9.
36, 9. Okay, Google. Get a number between 1 and 3.
1.
She wants to be a beach babe.
Rinka Shalbo. Bonnie.
Okay, so I'm gonna get her set up so she can have this kid first.
Anje Yitka. Levite Bainu. Fadoiba Fala Yadim.
Who's about cakes? I feel like I've made some cake.
Yikla, Yikla, a wavin egg.
There's the dad.
New Miv. Griffith's Pilif. Convict for Yisharao.
Oh, the Roy.
That and Gravit.
Finay.
Femvoy
Hafiyal.
Perry Benergy. Is that him? No, I have no idea who that is.
Grandbal. Rinka Vorpasa.
I'm gonna have her do her homework.
Defara,
Kuala Basirk.
Oh.
First kiss, yes.
Happy I'm a Pala Chapa. Bazarik Tumbra Zanoi. Get behind the trouble. Shirsha Kribawa.
Vikara Woga.
Oh, Pala Chapa, Flemon Shusha.
Ah, Barangaba. Oofmoff. Zubul. Funa. Moochie Peachy.
Quonsei Bo!
Swabby!
Ooh! Saroo!
Sewell!
Yips! Moo!
Oh,
Sebri!
Ina!
Organon!
Sulchina Zeek, Yid Dupsa, Washinoi Lonkas, Punaray.
Who we are.
Swo Brif, Soy.
You should see the axe to my boyfriend.
Zombo Funi. Oh, is it dork?
Yanka, Bamu, Zamba, Grasha.
Dernoy. Machina.
Birth certificate.
Flina, Sigluna, Robna, Yibs, War, Shabini, Varleen, Abanu, Fabici.
Hey, ma'am, did you finish your homework? Extra credit. You, ma'am. We're gonna change up her outfits and stuff here in a second. Okay, she's pregnant. The 23rd baby on the way.
Musti Gorpina.
Blah.
Kiss or pay.
Oh,
Shippy.
Oh, Linda.
Yeah, it's almost Phoebe's birthday, so we gotta work on her. Oh no, we gotta change.
Happy Zer. Rabobi Hapyam Heavenly. Faith Robin.
Shalva, Barlini Yorid.
Yum.
Rabobi, Sacramario Manza.
Homo, Sikafoof, Wanafesh Licker.
Mila. Oh, Yaffa's bark. Guarmo. He's leaving. Is he wearing like a... Oh, okay. I thought he was wearing like a fire hat or something. I don't know what it was thinking it was. Because it looked like it had a...
Narshkul Smeba,
but it was
huh?
a tie. Oh, sorry. No dagger. She wants to be an island person, so I might wear that. Called. It looks ratty. Doing that, I clicked on the pants. Let them keep it stuff, but I don't like that at all. Do they have makeup just for island people? Hmm. actually looks nice on her, but I don't want that necklace. Ooh. That's nice. I don't know if I want white. Two tones. I like the two tone ones. That kind of matches that. The gray does. Matches it. I don't know what I'm looking for. Okay, I guess. Oh, I thought it was pajamas for some reason. No, we don't need it.
Ah.
Oh my god, what shoes are those?
Jesus.
Guys, I'll be right back. I have to go get tea. I have to. Or I'm just gonna sit here and yawn the whole time, and I don't want to do that. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Give me 1 second to set everything back up. Okay. I just didn't want to keep yawning. I gotta get my heat. Okay. Let's see here. Now for party, it's gonna be, what the heck is this thing? Okay, let's get rid of accessories because those just look ridiculous. So we did a darker skirt, maybe. Maybe a different skirt would look. Those are like jean skirts. I don't want them to be. Where is this like black? I mean, she wants to be like a beach person, so maybe. It's actually cute. Oh, that's cute too. I actually like this dress, but I don't like the shoes that are with it. This one, though. A little flare on the shoe. Try and push that. There we go. first. I do let them keep that first one, so...
Oh, noosh. Garnoosh. Rangoya Zanx.
Get us some Kevin. Yeah. That's childish. I like when she grows up and comes out. And there so. You have it, Lucia. She's evil. Another door is. Slow down a little bit, but
oh, Wibba.
Okay.
Wibba.
Oh, it's winter and I still have the cold on. But set it warmer.
Domiba ka. But not
just might make people feel a little better.
You're quite well seen. Yeah, I'm full staff.
Wait, Christiana's done her homework.
Ina? Epsa?
She's doing her homework. Let's work on you, ma'am. Do your homework. Huh. And get a job. Why do I have hiccups?
Boma.
Froibi Bahanu, voice of Bawa. Wafatab, Muchi Pichi, Musty Squapina.
Here's the pay, Talkie Shacks. Happy
Stern Garsha Thark. Thark, Thark. Itak. Thark. Eh?
I was checking in on my husband. I haven't heard from him all day. Usually he messaged me a lot, but he's probably busy today. Let's go. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, has she done her homework? She started. Grab a plate of food.
Brinka. Yips.
Okay. She's over there, homie? Yep. She's basically all set. She doesn't age up tomorrow. It's gonna be sad. I'm gonna have her sleep here. I need to sleep downstairs. Come on, lady. Let's go upstairs. Let's go to bed. Bring everybody to bed.
No. Lumba. Choba.
Don't be waking anybody up. Yeah, if you're hungry, go eat. I'm trying to make you go eat. So it's supposed to be green tea and citrus, and it almost has like a Christmassy taste to it today. Like, what would it be for a Christmassy flavor? Cloves, maybe? Cinnamon and cloves. Like, it almost has like a weird, I don't know how to explain it. It's like, it literally tastes like you drink around Christmas time. It's got that like spice in it. All spice? I don't know. It's weird. I'm gonna drink it anyways. No, you don't need another piece of cake. You don't. You just had one. I know. How do you sleep? Or no, that's the one that your sister's in. I sleep here. That walk is still glitched. Now, come on.
Utsol.
We're not gonna talk about her. One of those things where, like, all they do is complain and they, like, literally suck the energy out of you.
Oh,
God. Oh, it's just like,
dude.
I can't do that right now. I don't know if it's what it is. All right, she's gonna do her homework. Wake up. You're fine.
Ulak. Oh,
sorry, guys.
Oh, Yatabu.
Mitzel.
Balain Kuza Chuba.
Wait, which one are you just not
Laba.
On your little tablet? You know.
Oh, Kasoma.
Ifu Kemba.
Wave
okay.
A wimbo.
Well, she needs to work on thinking. Oh, she's hungry. Let's get some food. Let's get some cake.
Oh.
Take a piece. What's she made with her?
Funch. Nigelna. Bolomide. Olaminu. Afrif Chelki. Fenuza.
Congratulations on your recent birthday. Oh, that's his sister. I forget her name. There's so many names going through here. Oh, she's supposed to go to school today? I don't know why that just... I thought she aged up in time that she didn't go to school, but I'm losing my mind. It's okay. Elijah Schwab. Wait. Level 10. Whoa. Okay, so Raymond is now the ultimate gardener. He is able to purchase rare seed packets, each containing one of the most exclusive, most expensive plants found anywhere. Let's go to the town. My star first? Nope. Okay, so did they catch her on fire? A bombardier beetle.
Oh, Illinois.
Ground beetles, which are most notable for the defense mechanism that gives them their name. When disturbed, they eject a hot, noxious chemical spray from the tip of their abdomen with a popping sound. Oh.
Woohoo!
And the emissions are hot enough to burn and stain human skin. They usually go for the eyes and respiratory systems of predators. That's crazy. That's crazy, right? Like,
Goomba.
Learn things every day. Where? How about we're not gonna have them very long? That's it, Mark. So far, it seems like crickets would be like the easiest thing to take care of. Needs food. Let's grab some food. How about we try some patties? And then we can come over here, grab a serving. But she might actually be an angsty one. She might turn into a bee. I'm not sure yet.
Ha.
clean up a little bit. Is there a blizzard out? Oh. I was gonna say, maybe we got there sometime, but I'm not messing with them. Let's check. He's dirty. You know the baby's gonna start crying in the middle of me trying to clean all this. Those are good. Oh, wait, so they're all back from school, and her grades are up, so we're gonna have to make another cake.
Kid off.
Anyone else? Anyone else is kind of same?
Weeba!
He's a little tense, but...
John, Joe, Zanessa, Bahira.
I'll let her sit here and see if she gets that funny.
Jobby.
While she does this, I have to go grab and run and grab something. Be right back. I'll let it run. You guys can watch whatever happens while I'm gone. Be right back.
Torg.
Epni Quift, Bobna Dravoy. Jassa.
Okay, I'm back. Let's get this whole thing set up again. There we go. Okay.
Brinka.
You're all in good moods.
Whoa! Splish, splish!
Let us work on thinking. Since we're all in good moods, let's do homework. I don't know what made us all in good moods, though. Oh, she doesn't have to do homework. Where's the cake? Put the cake here. Got the homework. Ew. I had birthday candles. Oh my god, this girl's birthday. Okay. Gotta make sure. A student. Love candles.
Just as soon as? Uh-huh. Ah, them que say so.
Uh-huh. Oh, yes.
Wait, yo! Whoa! Wait, bye!
Why isn't she so dramatic? Okay, so she's an active person and she's a child of the ocean. Okay, Google. Give me a number between 1 and 12.
Here's a random number. 6.
Okay, Google. Okay, Google, give me a number between 1 and 2. I think I called it Google. 2.
Here's a random number. 2.
Oh, Jabeen. Oh, no, baby.
Awesome. Okay. Caroline Woods. Caroline, that's her name. Hey, Caroline. You've been very active. You know, I don't understand what's the point of sending baby toys to adult, teenagers. Like, why don't they send them something different? She needs to get a job. Find a job, and then we're gonna switch you around. She wants to be a barista. Okay, let's go on here. And change them.
Go, it's true. Noosh Dambilea.
I'll let her keep her outfit. I'm just gonna give it up. Oh, she's got an earring. Okay, that's a pretty color, though. I'm gonna add that. I don't know what color I want, though. Different from that one, it's like a lighter. Mm-hmm. actually take that right now. Just a fair of mine. Every day. Hair, we should do up hair. I forget where that hair went that has. You can do that. Just gonna go with it. I like that color on it. I don't know why I'm so tired right now. My allergies have been kicking my butt, but other than that, some days now I can't be open. I'm sorry. This is just getting... You know, want to have her to have all these different clothes on, but it's like I'm to the point where I'm just like, they can have one outfit and I'm fine.
Huh.
That's a cute dress. Hello. I was going to say, let me click on her face.
Ooh. I actually like that color.
You got to start kicking in. I don't know, I did that. Aching.
Oh, Wei Bo. Ha.
Garnoosh. Ah. Huh. Oh, Rangles.
There we go. There's Christiana. Okay, Caroline can come over. We gotta do homework. Seriously, it's like the edges of my nose are like so itchy for my allergies.
Somba, plero, fuba, turkey, brota. Morza, chimo, for shisaka.
I do wonder if she has. Do homework. You're doing your homework. You've already done your homework. Okay, so she likes it. It's good. Good, 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 good. I believe so. Yes.
Obese and bah.
What the heck is that?
Okay.
Yes! Visa for Shifa Kamo!
Larkin, Moosh, Brabna, Gweeby, Vazoo, Inja, Inja, Jambi, Himna, Vazee.
Oh, Gusha Zamoy. Oh,
Ulak.
Snoozy Torgy.
Shooksafazoo.
Lanuba.
Jeffanathi Banahu. Banar Pelka.
Stevie's birthday, and I'm trying so hard to like.
You missed.
Bula Shaka tea.
Grabe.
Obancha.
Yeah.
Shwenji.
Efioba.
Barcele Pinte. Ah. Infal.
Snurs. Joy of a snurs.
And a boy.
In a club.
The door.
Chorg.
I'm sure it's all in the hand. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna cut it short because I'm not gonna sit here and yawn all day. I'm gonna go take a nap or do something, try to figure out why I am so tired. We did have a baby. We were pregnant with the second one. We're about to age up one of our toddlers.
Oh. Steve Amubis.
I'm just getting really frustrated today. You could be yawning every 2 seconds, it feels like, and I don't want to do that throughout a whole stream, which I kind of already have done. So I'm going to get off. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you those who have followed. If you haven't followed and you'd like to see where this story goes, or if you'd like to see me other play other games, please hit the follow button and also make sure your notifications are on. But thank you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.